The presidential candidacy of the candidate of the National Council of Democratic Forces was officially registered on September 12. 44,495 voter signs were presented in his favor, 40,291 of which were considered valid. The candidacy of Ilyas Ismailov, the chairman of the Justice Party, was also registered. Head of the working group Ilham Mammadov said that only 12,452 valid signs were collected for Ahmet Oruç. The CEC secretary said that his candidacy was not registered because of the insufficient amount of legally valid signs. The number of registered candidates has reached 9.